Hello and welcome back to Fit Be Well Recipes. Long time, isn't it? Today we are making lemon pepper chicken. Made with tender, fleshy chicken drumsticks, this will tickle your taste buds and make your kitchen smell like heaven. Well, first things first, I'm sorry for the unplanned break from YouTube thanks to my toddler and all the joyful chaos that come with him. So I haven't had much time to edit my videos and I've really missed catching up with you so long. So let's begin with this one, shouldn't we? First up, we are going to need chicken drumsticks to the tune of 800 to 1000 grams. Let's wash and clean them well and make gashes on them like this. Be careful enough to not make them deep. It's time to begin the marination. Let's add around 150 ml of lemon juice, freshly squeezed out of at least 3 small Indian lemons. This is where the zesty, citrusy flavor is going to come from. Let's add salt, and remember, we are not going to add any salt later on, so this is all about it here. Now for our spice blend, in a mixer jar, we'll add ginger, garlic, cumin seeds, black peppercorns, some chili flakes, turmeric powder, and some curd or yogurt. Ensure that your curd is not too sour, as we've already got lots of lemon in here. We're gonna blend this into a really fine mixture. Now let's get those chicken drumsticks ready. Apply the spice mix to the chicken very well, and if possible, even use your hands to make sure that each piece is evenly coated. I actually went on to use my hand to mix this, but I missed filming it. Now cover and set this aside for at least 90 minutes in the fridge. This will infuse the best of flavors. Because why just hurry up and compromise on the taste, right? In the meanwhile, I'm chopping some green chilies and garlic pods for the gravy part. Now please note that although I'm someone who loves to use the air fryer wherever possible, for this recipe I prefer to use shallow fry. That's because it allows the chicken to be cooked in its own juices, which retains the required moisture and enhances the flavor. So it perfectly balances healthiness with the traditional juicy essence of the dish. I'll go with a tablespoon of unsalted butter along with half a teaspoon of oil. So as the oil heats, along with a few cinnamon sticks, chopped garlic and a few cloves, we'll prepare to shallow fry the chicken. Saute for about half a minute until a subtle aroma is releasing. We'll add the chicken now. Just look at the sizzle. And let's cook on a slightly high flame for the first few seconds. This avoids unnecessary hardness in the meat, which may creep in when cooked on a low flame for a much longer time. Cover this now and let it cook on a medium flame for about 5 to 6 minutes. You'll want to turn them halfway through to get that golden, tender and soft meat on the exterior and all over. Right now the chicken drumsticks are cooked and we'll quickly prepare the gravy. Take the chicken pieces out and keep them aside, covered. Next, in the same vessel, just pour the remainder of marinade mixture we had used. To this, add a little garam masala and stir well. Cover and simmer on a low flame for about a minute or two until it looks like this. It's time to wind up by adding the chicken drumsticks back and heat further for another 2 to 3 minutes before putting off the flame. Now, I like tempering this with some fresh curry leaves and chopped garlic. This adds a characteristic dash of Indian tadka. And mind you, the flavor is just gonna drive you wild. It's so good you might never wanna share this. If you like to add that extra pop of color, garnish with some chopped coriander leaves. Thanks for watching, and if you like this recipe, do share it across with your people. Do try making this lemon pepper chicken at home and let me know how it turned out for you in the comments. And if you find my content worthwhile, you can also follow me on my website and my Instagram account, the handle of which is right in front of you. See you in my next video, and until then, take care and bye-bye.